Fabinho to Saudi Arabia is in danger of falling through, and it's for one of the randomest reasons you'll ever see in football. Apparently he owns French bulldogs, and these are not permitted to live in Saudi Arabia as they class them as dangerous dogs. So before he signs any deal, he wants clarity on this situation. And by the sounds of things, if Saudi Arabia don't let his dogs in, he's gonna refuse the deal. I swear, only a situation like this can happen to a Liverpool player.